Tonight, two agencies are asking for your help solving a church arson investigation. ABC 7's Pilar Arias is live with an update. Pilar.
Estella, up to $5,000 is being offered for information leading to whoever is responsible for setting the Faith Assembly of God Church in Far East El Paso on fire last month. It happened on the 11,400 block of Turner, just east of George Jeter.
There is an attachment to the fact that people have want a place to worship, and at this point they're at a disadvantage.
Just days before Christmas, the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms and Explosives has offered a reward in the thousands for information leading to the arrest and conviction of the person who set this church on fire in November. Damage is estimated at $200,000. Pastor Mike Doyle says the 25 members of his church are forced to celebrate the holidays at a parishioner's house because they can't have services here. Fire Marshal Orlando Areola says the building will likely have to be demolished. He's grateful for the partnership with ATF and says investigators need the public's help.
There's got to be somebody that knows something that could possibly be a lead, and if somebody would come forward with whatever that information may be, whether they feel it's pertinent or not, please divulge that to us and let us determine whether or not it has some impact or significance to the case.